put him down. What are you doing?
Tippy Tippy J, aka Junquito, and today we are playing The Walking Dead. Now, as you can see, I got a little upgrade going on. I got my game here. I got my laptop here. I got the webcam here. Light here. We finna get into it. So I decided to buy the definitive series because I'm like, you know, just to get the whole thing. Because I think it has all three, four seasons. Michonne and the Javier series, I think. It's been a minute, so we finna hop right into it. Let's go ahead and get into it right now. Yeah, I'm hype. I got my recording set up now. Everything's great. Okay, let's get into it. All right. Taking a sweet time, though. Oh, okay, here we go. Let me see the settings real quick. What they got going on. All right, now let's get into it. All right. Select season. All right. Let's see. So we got Walking Dead season 2, New Frontier, final season, Michonne. Okay, yeah. All right, let's get into it. All right. Ooh, hello. Let's see. Hello. Okay, there we go. All right, now here we go. All right. Play. Standard minimal. Let's do standard too. Keep it safe. Episode 1, A New Day. Alright. It's been a minute, y'all, so let's get into it. And I know this game has been out for a while, I'm pretty sure. This game is here, Dutch. Just as you made, it's frustrated about how you play. Telltale is one of my favorite companies, or gaming companies, whatever you want to call it, for choice-based games. Top tier. Love him a lot. Alright, let's see. Okay. Episode 1, A New Day. By Sean. Designed and directed by Sean. Turn that down a little bit, shouldn't I? Hold on, yo. There we go. Alright, this should be better now.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter? Why do you say that? You know what they're saying about reckoning. Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me. I'm not them.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough.
I'll look around. All right. No aim at target at the rearview mirror.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
Why are you stalking me? You for making them, what do you think? So you got an opinion. So you got an opinion on me, huh?
You've got an opinion then?
Wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent. That's what it sounds like. Guilty thing. Even considering who they say you killed.
Yo, he got the shotgun right there in the back seat. They got the radio.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it. But that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
6 years? Okay.
You meet your wife in Athens?
What happened to your wife?
You want to know how I see it?
So I got much choice?
I got much choice?
Sure don't.
You picked up on that. Oh. Oh. Sorry.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Hold it in. I get that feeling all too well. Hold it in.
You'll have to learn to stop worrying
about
things
too?
You can't control.
And like 10 cars. Heck, I look at anything else.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Thank God. Thank you for sending that out. You can give me a favor.
He starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. But that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama.
Okay.
Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So, did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him.
Oh my God.
He believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so.
Hey. The road! What'd we learn? Drive. Don't look back at me. You keep driving, bruh. Now we got into an accident, because still said I'm gonna know how to drive, bruh. Oh my God, bro, getting ate up, huh? My God. What we learn, like I said, what we learn.
Oh, shit.
Is that my leg with blood?
Thirsty. Ah, fuck, my leg.
Ouch. I mean, it could be worse, right? Oh yeah, he did.
Now you know he did.
He did, he gone. He out of there. Use right stick, look around and find way out of the car. Well, that's glass. I can't really shatter that with the way how I'm sitting. So, I can get this window right here, right? Yeah, I can get that. Yeah, get that. Oh! I'm gonna move forward using the stick. Okay. Crawl out. Oh! There's one way to get out. I mean, he has handcuffs, so I can't blame him. Ooh. I'm sorry. When you say, I'm sorry, let me continue. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh my God. Yeah, he out of there. He is. Okay, you can walk. Okay, I should pick up that shotgun. I need that. You got it, right? Oh, he got it. Good. Pick up that heat.
Oh, it'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Okay. Can I get the ammo in my pocket at least or something? You get that in your pocket? Okay, do I have that at least? Okay, thank you. Cause, how you gonna pick up the gun and put it back down? You should have left it on the ground at that point. Come on now. Look at cop.
Officer?
He dead, you see he dead.
God damn.
Oh, okay, they're the keys, so. Thank you, okay. Take these off. Now, if he bite me. Okay. Alright. Get the other one off. Or get the first one off so you didn't get that first time. Alright. Get that one off. There we go. If you don't move back. Oh, shoot. Oh, back up, back. Can I back up? Can I back up? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, alright, alright. Where's shotgun? Where's shotgun? Where's shotgun? Where's shotgun? Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Shotgun, shotgun. Okay.
Get away from me!
Where's that at? Over here, right? Where's shotgun at? Where's that at? Where's that at? Oh, right here. Okay. Put it in. Dude! Get it!
Don't make me do this!
But! Shoot it! Oh my. Oh my god. I have to press the R2 to shoot. I didn't know it was X. Oh my god. What? Hey! Hey! Hey!
Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
If you don't get your... Little girl. Huh? Oh, get up out of there. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. Get up. I don't care if you hurt. Go. Move. Go. 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 You was black. Go. You falling on nothing but air. Keep moving, bruh. Get up over there. Get up over there. There you go. There you go. Holy. There you go. This man fell out air, bruh. Okay. Where'd that little girl go, though? That rip is gonna break, ain't it? Were gunshots? Oh yeah, they tried the noise, right? Yeah. Yeah, they tried the noise. Okay. Okay, this black. I don't know all that black going on. Can I turn that off? Okay, I fixed it. Alright. Keep going. Yeah, that looked a little bit better. Yeah, that looked better. I can see their face now. That looked better. Okay, I'm in a backyard of somebody's house.
Hello? Anybody?
Nice neighborhood you got going on, though. Anybody in a treehouse?
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
That is true. Okay, well... No point in looking at a tea set. That's to me, at least. Okay, well, I'm going to keep moving and go in the house if it's open.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Can I?
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Hello? There's something going on.
That's true. Alright. Oh, it's open. Okay, good.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Okay.
Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Well, you're kind of just intruding in somebody's house, so you are an intruder, technically.
These people might need more help than I do.
Hey. Coloring book? Oh. Oh.
Jesus.
Oh! Okay. I should have probably tried to walk to the side. His phone ringing. Answering machine. Same
three
thing.
Three new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43
a.m. Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Must be her parents and her right there.
Daddy?
Oh. Huh? Oh, the radio. I'm late.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Why? Mr. Monster, who is this? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
Where are you hiding it? What's your name? Where are your parents? How old are you? They're in Savannah, so...
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Lee. How old are you?
How old are you?
8.
8?
You're all alone?
Yes.
In this?
I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
They're in Savannah. I know that.
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Hmm. Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's kind of...
See? Can you see me?
Oh!
I can see you through the window.
Hey, Miss Girl. That's all! Get... X circle. Get off me. What the hell? Oh! Oh, shit. Bye. Okay. Oh, she's a freak. Get off me. He should go and bite me! Get off! Give me that! Thank you! Beep. Come on, hit it, man! Beep! She ain't dead! Come on, one more time! Beep! Nasty.
Man.
Mm-mm.
Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yeah. Something else did. I don't know. I think so. Yes, I guess.
Yes.
It ain't moving
it's
no
okay.
more.
I think she was a monster.
Very much so.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
Okay.
What should we do now?
Looking before we get started, guessing got it for some good. So, I don't know if it's safe to be in the city, because we just shot a shotgun. So there still could be some in the area. So In order to prevent them from coming to the house, we should leave where it's somewhere hopefully safer. So let's get out of here once the sun goes down. Wait, no. No, 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 no. I mean, look for him before it gets... Okay, no. We're going to get out of here before it gets dark. So we're going to leave now before it gets dark. So let's leave now.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
It's not safe at night.
Yes, that's what I meant. I meant to say, let's leave now. Yeah, basically.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Aye. Because why would you stay when it's not safe, you know? That side eye was crazy. Alright, let's go, Clementine. Where are we going? Maybe I have vault. There go to the gate. I'll just open that. Oh, there's somebody right there. Wait, there's dang zombies out there. Oh, dumb people. Yeah, that has to be people, right? Yeah, dumb people. Yeah. Oh,
man. I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate. This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
It's hot dish night. Alright.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
Not by yourself?
No. I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone. They won't. Let's go.
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's yeah, we can do that. Yeah, that's better. Whew, I don't want to tell your parents today. They weren't coming back, because we all know they're probably dead. At this point.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Looking for help, what's going on? What are you doing? Looking for help.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
What's up, Sean?
This is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out here looking like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad.
Should it be? I'm a neighbor, just a guy. Babysitter.
Her babysitter. Her parents are out of town.
Don't give me that look. You know why I had to say that. You know why I had to say that.
What do you want to do?
I...
A monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Oh, let me push this in. I help y'all real quick. What do you need me to do? Okay, Okay, push this some more. Push this some more. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on. Oh, good girl. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. That's good, right? Oh, you'll be good. All right, let's go. How are you getting like that?
As babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
We got away. That's how I need it. We just got away. That's what's up. Okay, nighttime cruise. Okay. Got some corn growing, okay. It's pretty nice, pretty
hey,
Sean,
nice. I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
I guess. You gonna walk home? I guess he lives close by.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
Sure did. When you press need some help, Buzz Lifesaver. Buzz Lifesaver.
Boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter then.
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, that's then. Well,
that's what's up.
Looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Thank you. What's that for?
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It didn't. Doesn't matter. It's Lee.
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel Green. Got you.
How'd this happen?
I gotta be honest. Car accident.
Car accident.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
God. Out of Atlanta.
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
A police officer.
I was with a police officer.
Be honest.
He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
Mm. The house is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here.
Okay.
I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I think so.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how.
She's like, oh my god. Your son is right, because it's dangerous out here.
Your son's right. You're going to want to fortify this place.
Stuff like mm-hmm. that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
You say
Lee,
that.
I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Dead people walking, girl. Dead people walking.
A couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
But this is for your safety.
Help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay.
You can add it to it.
All done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
Thank you.
If it's hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
They'll probably just have to shoot you.
Oh.
We'll clean it, redress it.
Don't scare her, bro.
Okay.
She's like, man.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right.
Mm. Where did he go right there?
It smells like...
manure. It's a child.
Manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
I had a lip glitching. Y'all saw that?
I love you, baby.
Bad dream? I heard glass shattering? Okay. I don't know what he went through with his wife or whoever. Whoever that was. Whoever this is.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
There's a tractor and everything.
Oh. We won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Dodging or quacking?
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See?
Yep. Okay.
Word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
See how things turn out. We'll tag along.
We'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Cool! Somebody's happy. Oh my god.
Here on the porch. We can visit.
Okay. I should help out with the fence, but I'm checking everybody first. See what's going on with my girl, Katja. Katja.
Hey there, girls.
What do you do?
So, what are you doing?
Oh, check in. Okay, I'll do that.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
Yeah,
we need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Mm-mm. I used to.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
Bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
Yeah. You two look relaxed.
You two actually look relaxed.
Oh, she's not on fire. Oh my god, okay.
Fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well,
yeah.
So, you're good?
Don't give me that look.
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
When I come in first grade, how was the city?
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Who wouldn't?
Anybody in their right mind would. Families and barbecues and beers with good friends.
All of those things.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, what's the point? Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Alright, so I checked in with the girls. Now, Kenny.
Hey there, Kenny.
Need any help?
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I'm okay.
I think I've got it handled okay. Long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind.
Appreciate it, I guess. What's your plan? How's your son doing?
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
You got a boat? Yeah, you got a
boat. Commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Mm. How's your son doing?
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Mm.
See you.
Okay, well, that's three people I've checked in with. Oh, here they go over here. What the old dude at? Where Herschel at? Not in here. Nope. Okay. He might be in a house then. Okay, let me check on Sean first.
Sean's still working on that.
Hey, need a hand?
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Alright. Simple enough. I thought I had to do it myself. Okay.
Dad doesn't know how bad it is.
He don't. He's not thinking about anything.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh.
About two of them. I bashed a poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
They are in Macon, I guess.
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there.
Don't know.
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Can I help you put it up too? That's all you need.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
I'll go to the barn. Oh, there you go. Okay, now. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the barn first. Sorry, yeah, I do not like kids. I'm sorry, I don't. Just kidding. No, I'm not. And sense of, because he was annoying to me, so that's why. He was being a little annoying, so that's why I'm not going to talk to him. I was on my way out anyway on foot. I got a ride.
I got a ride, and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
They're in Macon, I suppose.
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. And now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
What are you getting at?
What are you getting at?
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Oh.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Oh, now you're worried about your son now, huh? What's going on? God, the tractor! Oh my god! Can I do something? Sorry. Okay, can I pull him out?
Just move this thing.
Okay. Okay, you got him. Now, let me help Sean out. Put him down! What are you doing? Oh my. Oh.
Stitch you up.
You can't fix that.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.
Because he saved me back, so I wanted to save him. No. What?
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
You tried to help him, but this piece of shit let him die.
It's nobody's fault, because, you know.
You can't blame Kenny.
Hell, I can't.
You watch your back. Wait until it's your daughter and you need his help.
Okay, I tried to help your son. Don't come at me like I didn't do anything for him.
Get out and never come back.
He looks at me.
You got that ride to Macon if you want it.
All right, you guys. It's getting late. I'm gonna wrap it up right here. So, with that being said, that was crazy. See, I didn't help the son because Kenny said that we're like this because we're family.
We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So I thought, okay, you're Superman with your family, so go save your son. I'll save Sean, you know. But obviously, I didn't save him in time. So, but it's whatever. So with that being said, I'm wrapping it right here. If you guys are new with the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys so much, and catch you for the next video. Bye-bye!